Emperor Naruhito and his family moved to their new residence on the grounds of the Imperial Palace on September 6th. Emperor Naruhito, Empress Misako, and their daughter, Princess Aiko, had been living in their Akasaka Imperial residence. Renovations had been underway at their new home since the Emperor was enthroned in May 2019. The Emperor brought the sword and jewel with him, which symbolized the legitimacy of the Emperor.